Hello and welcome to Droidbox. In today's video, we'll be unboxing and demonstrating the brand new Droidbox IMXQ Pro Mini. Inside the box, we have the device, which we'll show in more detail in a moment. A full English quick start guide. A power plug, will include the right one for your country. A HDMI cable. And a infrared remote control. So on the front you have the LCD display panel. On the side you have a micro SD slot and two USB ports. On the back you have the AV connection, optical, Ethernet, HDMI and the power socket. So what we'll do next is show you a demonstration of it up and running. The IMXQ Pro Mini uses our familiar and easy to use home screen launcher. From here you can access popular apps such as Droidbox Media Center, which is based on Kodi. Shortcuts are available for the Google Play Store, browser and Droidbox Market. The full list of apps includes Google Chrome, Droidbox Control Center, IPVanish, which, as a Droidbox customer, you can get a great discount on a subscription with them. It also comes with the latest version of Kodi, which at the time of recording this video is version 17.5. You can easily update to new versions from the Google Play Store. Rounding off the apps, we have the OTA update app to update the firmware when it is available, and YouTube apps to watch your favourite content. The IMXQ Pro Mini runs with the latest Android 7 operating system, giving increased performance and memory management. Setting up your Wi-Fi is very easy and fast to do, as shown here. You can also factory reset in just a few steps if needed. We hope you have enjoyed this unboxing and brief demonstration of the Droidbox IMXQ Pro Mini. You can find out more information and buy yours from the link in the description.